Hi, this is Don Steele. Today's little short video is about the Ten Commandments of Meeting. It's right out of the Bible. How to date young women. Turns out for men over 35 is nonsense. I wrote it that way because I thought my problem was because I was over 40. No, turns out the principles are exactly the same whether you're 18 or 48 or 58 or 68. The Ten Commandments of Meeting. Let me read them to you first. Thou shalt not stare at her tits or ass. Okay? Just don't look. Don't even think about it. Do not mention your ex-wife or your children or your ex-girlfriend if you're not divorced. And here's the biggie. Never, ever look at another female. Never. One's walking by and even if you sneak a peek, you're toast. Thou shalt not talk down to her or over her head. Keep it simple, but don't patronize. Thou shalt not be slick or smooth, okay? Slick and smooth, any woman with experience knows that guy's a hustler and a player. If you're not nervous and you're not excited, it's no big deal. Therefore, it's all a big game to you. Thou shalt not be negative or cynical. Don't complain about the traffic. Don't complain about the service. Don't be cynical about life. Be positive, upbeat, and happy. Thou shall not ever mention sex. It's a trap if she mentions it, so don't mention it. And don't take the bait if she does. You shall not ask about boyfriends. God, I get this all the time. What if she has a boyfriend? They all have boyfriends. Every good-looking, desirable woman on the planet has one. And two or three on the waiting line. You're just another one of her possibles. Thou shalt not touch. We covered this last week. In our culture, you do not touch women until they touch you. You can shake hands. You can accidentally touch her hand when you're handing her the ketchup or whatever. That's fine. That's called socially appropriate touching. Thou shalt not touch. And here's one that I get at least twice a week on my internet discussion group. Thou shalt not indicate a standing interest in her. What this means is during the first conversation, you don't say, I've noticed you for a long time, but always wanted to have a chance to talk with you. Wrong. Wrong. Absolutely wrong. Not, I saw you at the game and I've been trying to meet you. Nothing like that. Nothing get even close to that. That means you're toast. She knows I've already got him. No problem. Let me talk about touching. There are some idiots on the internet that call themselves dating experts. They've never had a girlfriend, never been married. I've been married 3 times. God, I can't even imagine how many girlfriends I've had. Rough number 20. And what you're getting from me is experience. The real thing, okay? Not somebody's reading my book and then trying to turn it into a program. Not some NLP nonsense where I'm going to anchor this suggestion by touching you. Total nonsense. Total, absolute, utter nonsense. Just forget about it. This is the real thing. This is real. This is what I learned the hard way. Everything I learned in here made it possible for me to do what I do. Okay? If you're 18, 28, 38, 48, 58, 60, it doesn't make any difference. The principles are the same. Find, meet, talk, date. That's what it's about. The principle that most guys don't understand during the meeting is she attracted you in some way. If you went over there and talked to her and she didn't indicate any interest in a nonverbal way, you're wasting your time and you're telling every other woman in the room, I picked her first. If there's one thing you learn from Don Steele, only approach women who are interested in you. There are some more of these dating experts who say, well, she chose me, I didn't choose her. Hello, women choose the men. It's because they only have 4 chances to get their DNA into the future, and they have to be very careful which guy they pick to get it there with. You don't choose them, they choose you. You can have some values and standards and principles, but she chooses you. So if she has shown no interest in you and you're over there trying to follow my Ten Commandments of Meeting, you're wasting your time. Okay? It's that simple. 10 commandments are just like God's 10 commandments. You break any one of them, you're toast. Let's talk a little bit about one that always seems to come up, the boyfriend thing. Don't mention boyfriends. Don't ask about boyfriends. Don't say anything about boyfriends. Okay? When you read How to Date Young Women, you're going to find out that sometimes she mentions a boyfriend in the first conversation, sometimes she mentions him in the third or fourth conversation, and sometimes she never mentions him until you say, you know, we ought to get together and have coffee sometime. Okay? It's all explained in here what that means. If she doesn't mention him until the first if she mentions him during the first conversation, there's a whole list of possibilities. If she mentions him in the second or third or fourth, fifth conversation, there's a whole other variable possible. And if she never mentions him until you say, let's have coffee sometime, it means something entirely different. And how you handle each one of these is entirely different. But let's just stick with the commandments. Don't look at her tits or ass, okay? That is so high school. Don't do it. You automatically go up. In my workshops, the girls wear cleavage on the first day. And what we're doing is we're testing you to see if you can keep your eyes above here, okay? When you look down there like that, it's saying, nice tits, okay? Wrong. Women do not like that. It's a test. Cleavage is a test. All right, that's some other... I don't have time to cover the rest of them, but please go to my website. There's a bunch of free stuff there, www.steelballs.com. I think the webmasters now set it up. When you're on the first page, you can go navigate to the area you're interested in. So go to meet her, all right? And a lot of free videos, a lot of newsletters and so on. Until next time, this is Don Steele. I hope you meet your dream girl. And I hope if you follow my Ten Commandments that she finds you safe, interesting, and then attractive. Don't skip any of my steps.